The Department of Game and Fish has scheduled a hunt for wild goats brought to New Mexico from Iran 3 decades ago. The state is now offering hunting licenses for female or young male ibex in the Florida mountains near Deming. The goat population is now over capacity in the area. The hunt starts February 21st and runs until the end of March. To get a license, click on news links at KRQE.com.